This Victoria's Secret angel works to gain weight for shows. What's up, guys? I'm John Bastow, and this is Buzz 60. Lindsay Ellingson's secret to looking like this could be this. In an interview with Fashionista.com, the Victoria's Secret model says she's starting her prep for the lingerie line's Christmas runway show, and her goal is to pack on a pound or two. The last time you heard that from a model was probably never. In fact, the Daily Mail reports last year, Victoria's Secret models Joan Smalls, Adriana Lima, and Candace Swanepoel took to social media talking about their calorie counting in the race to the runway. Lindsay, however, told Fashionista.com she thinks it's sexier and more feminine to be more full and have curves. Her trick to get them? Peanut butter and almond butter protein shakes. But Lindsay goes about it the right way, helping turn those added calories into muscle by putting in some gym time and stepping up her workouts. There you go, Lindsay. Sounds like a nice method for making fitness simple. Buzz 60. Now you know. Pass it on.